Seeking God's Face. Psalm chapter 27 verse 8, Amplified Bible. When you said, "Seek my face," in prayer, "require my presence as your greatest need." My heart said to you, "Your face, O Lord, I will seek, on the authority of your word." Seeking God's face involves more than merely seeking his blessings or guidance. It encompasses a desire to encounter his presence, to commune with him in a relationship marked by authenticity and reverence. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, comment, and leave prayer requests.